Hello again, this is MagmaWK, and it's the time. Yeah, I'm gonna do at least a little of this. It's a beautiful day, is it not? For a spiky-haired blue dude. But then, oh my! Let me get out my phone and save myself! Against this horrible monster, indeed! What could this possibly be? BygPhattyPlus always hates me for this. Yes, it's the sequel to Telefang. Telefang 2. With a real long name I can't remember right now. From the Game Boy Advanced. And this is just such an awesome intro, is it not? But it gives you an idea of what the game wants to be and what it actually is. This is a somewhat translated version, so let's go ahead and start the game. Yes, I did play a little bit to find out how much it was actually translated. Not that much. So let me dial in my name, and we can get started with this. I am so sorry. For nothing. That is me. I'm Magma. And here I am, along a wonderful day. School is finally finished. But no, I have the nagging friend. With the pigtails and the pink hair. Who wants to listen to teachers anyway? And we gotta learn about e-monsters. Oh, Midori, you know you like me. Oh my, I was born a pain. What to do? What to do? Mr. Moe? Or Mr. Mo? Oh my. And she has a little bit of temper, does she not? My dad's coming home from the search for the E-mon world. Oh, really? Their dads are friends. Colleagues, if you will. And yes, they still hop up and down. Let's go see Mr. Mo. But first, you come along. No, not you. You! Somebody doesn't like me very much. What's wrong? You got a thing for Midori? And here's where the intro is not translated any longer. Pretty lazy, are they not? They last touched us around 2010. So the dialogue from here on out is not going to be translated. Fortunately, some of the battle and battle parts are translated. So not to worry. I'll just make up stuff of what's actually they're actually saying. Let's go and leave this jerk alone. He has nothing important for us anyway. But he wants to tag along anyway. Hey, Mr. Mo, what's up? Tell us about the E-mon world. You want to know about the E-mon world? Aren't you sure? I'm absolutely sure. You left me all alone. How dare you? You can see the rivalry already. Why am I doing this? Because I figure Big and fans of Big's Telefang playthrough, Pokemon Diamond, bootleg. Might want to see what the sequel is like. Telefang 2. Now I searched on the web, see if there were more complete translations. Codename Pokemon Sapphire, Jade, Ruby, nothing. It's a bunch of lies. Why isn't spaghetti? This is the closest thing I could find. That guy has a bandana. I want a bandana for Christmas. Christmas is far away. And, well, where is she anyway? Hi, Mom, I'm home. And it looks like Mom is not too happy to see us. She wants us to study or something. I have a better idea. Let's get out of this house and go bug Midori again. And I don't think she's too happy about that. Can't win with some girls, can I? So yes, let's go to this place. Where the professor is at. Or is this Mr. Moe? Who knows? Game, I'd like a translation. I'd like the vowel. And this butthead shows up. Seriously. Seriously, this guy is a butthead. I think he's a kin boundary or something. Yes, the intro is a lot of dialogue. And we have to talk about D-shoots. How you talk with your Telefang. Or electric monster, rather. You call them up, and then you send them to battle. Usually you will have one E-monster with you at all times. But we gotta talk about Life Tree as well. It connects the two worlds, and the Antenna Tree. Beautiful thing, is it not? So, as curious kids, we must be adventurers and go inside. Adventure ho! And what do you know, it actually works. Whoops! Pardon us, just a bunch of random kids running through. Hey, old jerks, what are you doing here? Oh, we're so sorry. It's a real-life E-monster. Indeed. So we have a little conversation and introductions, but you is getting bored. So yes, we are in the village of the electric Pokémon. How do we know they're electric? Because Big Fatty told me. But what does you do? He runs past the corn cobs. We won't be seeing him for a while. He's very rude too. He must be jealous. So anyway, we gotta talk with some people. Talk with some monsters. Indeed. And find us an E-monster that will go along with us. They think humans are weird. So do I. Hello there! Binky. What are you anyways? Are you a slime? Are you an amoeba? And after all this long conversation, incredibly long conversation, nothing happens. But you do have to talk with some people to advance the plot. What, there's another human here? There's another human here. They just must be exploring. Must be part of my dad's, or, Magma's dad and Midori's exploration team. and get used to this guy. He's just chilling out. But he'll be important later. He also has a fancy sign. What the heck? So in the meantime, let's talk to this happy guy. Okay, maybe he's not so happy. Hey there, what's up? Why are you looking at the lake? Pretty interesting, huh? He must be fishing. He must be important because he has a bunch of question marks for a name. And then we have this long conversation with him. I guess he doesn't want to be our friend, so let's go out. Nope, no going out. Until you have a bodyguard. And there's a glitch here. And I have to run to him again. There we go. I'm holding in my R button, the run button. So let's talk with more humans. Maybe they'll provide us some insight. Maybe not, because the translator is a lazy bum. Not as lazy as me, though. I should translate it myself. Are you out of your damn mind? Ah, it finally gives me the option here. So I choose the first one. And he looks like he's interested. I got his attention now. When you get exclamation marks, that means you get somebody's attention. It's like Metal Gear. No, this game is nothing like Metal Gear. It's the total opposite. Oh my, what's this? I got my first Emon's phone number! And I am way overjoyed at this. Indeed. And now I learn how to use the EFO. Of course, this E-phone has several options here. Including the ability to call my friends, having one travel with me, and some information, if I wanted to, about fusing, and other options. And more information. And there's bounties on people, or Emons, I should say. But now that I actually have one with me, let's go out in the field. Yes, I know it's dangerous. Yes, I know everything's gonna try to attack and kill me. And here we are out in the field. So let's go out in the field and have a talk with all the friendly E-monsters. Or not so friendly. Oh my! It's a Chigomo. We'll take care of him. With our buddy Rikuzu. He starts out with two attacks. Elemental and physical. So let's get physical. And get in his face. He be jumping. And in this Telefang version, your actual character can use items, pick up combination attacks, or run away if necessary. So it's nice that your character can actually do something. And what's this? It seems my E-monster has a friend. Once in a while, a random friend will come out to deliver a support attack. And after battle, you might get items. Might get telephone numbers. So let's start the Telefang and make the call. This is weak. He is weak. When you fire up corn, you get popcorn. That's a complete lie. And of course, I gain experience and money. I found a... me ore? Okay. And more herbs. Awesome. Hi there. Another person who doesn't want to be my friend. No battle tactics yet. So what do we do? Ferrets? We make them nice and crispy. Well, you think about that. Recovery items. And I'm still surprised we haven't gotten a single phone number yet. On my first test run, I got phone numbers from 10-50 almost every single fight. If you stay still long enough, your character will check his stats, like time, money, and how good his connection is. Hey, didn't I see you? I think that's our bounty guy. So let's take care of him real quick, and maybe I'll get additional money. It is okay. I found a mortar. That's gonna be hell to carry along with me. Seriously. Unless it's like a remote control car mortar or something like that. And there's this guy again. Chogomo. He looks like a green potato. Green potato frog. That's what I'm gonna call him. With a beret. And wings. But surely our hedgehog can take care of him. That must have been a higher level one, to take that many hits. And I got a burn as a reward. But I have to be careful about standing too close when I get in battle. I can get in multiple battles in succession. But running through grass always gets you money. At least when you have a knee monster with you. What the heck? And random items. This game is chock full of items, is it not? And we're only at the first stage. But Magma, aren't you being a little bit dangerous by fighting with such low health? Yes! And that was my only E-monster. But it doesn't matter. Or it doesn't seem to matter. But I can go back to town and heal my E-monster. At this guy's place, you remember this guy, right? The professor. After a long conversation. And I can fuse. That's combining two electric monsters to create a new type. So let's fry up this potato. Finally, we can get his phone number. And I could show you Fuse real quick. And I can rename him if I want. A nice addition. And I also got APs. APs, indeed. So, what should we do next? We should fuse. Oh yes. I knew it. You can also choose items. Grass to see. Or no effect at all. How do you use a grass to see with a burner? Let's do it anyway. Oh my! Nice new appearance there. Riskusu C-type. And we'll get in a quick battle with him. Just to show you how he's changed a little bit. Oh yeah, monsters respawn. Tis a shame. But now I can attack with rocks. I guess. This is good. Can I actually fuse my opponent? That sounds ridiculous. So let's get a little luck here. I'm afraid to say what that was. Let's just say it was a spear, okay? And well, if I play any more of this game tonight, I'll go into the derp. So instead of going into the derp, I'm gonna say goodnight. And look at these options here real quick. DP heal. They look like vanilla wafers. I have a map. I want to play a game. Let's play a game. Oh, it's whack-a-mole. Yay. So let's whack-a-mole. I have no idea if this will give me a fabulous prize or not. But it's a game, nonetheless. A game within a game, dog. He stole my pot. I'm very disappointed. Okay, fair enough. And that's a list. I assume something. And I can get mail later on. I can also do ringtones. And those are decks. The telephone decks. And I can try to dial random numbers, see if I can get telephones, but that's not gonna happen, I can tell you that. And of course, save the game. Techie F. Seriously. Well, that's telephone 2 for you. And that's all I have to say about that.